chosen. As your heart beckons to him, as your heart is to come to God, the Lord will listen to your cry. He will hearken to your cry. He will intervene in the name of Jesus. He will intervene in the name of Jesus. I also pray for your individual lives and your families, your homes. May the Lord intervene. May he do for you what you cannot do for yourself. May he do for you what no man no man could ever do for you. We pray for other souls. Okay, son. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.